Hey everybody, what's going on? MyCool here. Today is going to be another episode of Terraria. Thought you guys would enjoy this after, you know, kind of being... It's technically the third episode, but it was kind of like the second because my world got deleted. But, sorry, I wanted to just make another video. So, yeah, I'm going to start pumping these out more. I just think they're easier to make because, like, right now, I have work tomorrow. What time is it? It's 1:35 in the morning, and I work at 1:30. I mean, obviously, I don't have to technically go to bed, like, you know, really early when I have to work at 1, but it's just, you know, it's easier to make videos like this because it's such an easy, simple game, and it's also really fun, and I know you guys enjoy the series so far. I'm gonna get back to, what's it called? I'm getting back to Minecraft soon. It's just, I don't really have the time lately, so, I mean, that just, what's the point of that? I can just, I don't know. Here, I need to. I like that. It looks really nice. And I can do the same for the other side. I'm going to delete the top one. I didn't really like that. So yeah, these are really easy to make. I'm going to make Minecraft soon. I just, you know, need some free time. I was, you know, playing games with my friends all day, so didn't have time to just record a video. And just wanted to keep my streak going because I stopped for like a couple days and it really sucked. So there we go. After that long intro, let's just see what we got going here. Would that work out so well? I don't think so. I want to get another torch here without, you know, without it being, you know, weird. Here, maybe if I... Well, I do need one at the top, but it's not going to do anything anyways. I don't really need that at the top. I don't really like that. I keep wanting to press Z because I was just playing Garry's Mod. It keeps wanting me to, like, just delete something really quickly. Alright, Brian, do you want to come... live in my house? No? Alright. Yeah, someone told me that I should keep in my house or something like that because it would be helpful. Just read that comment like 2 seconds ago or like right before I watched the video or started making this video, so it's whatever. Man, I've been having a really long day. Someone asked me to come unlock their iPhone and, you know, just me being the nice, generous person, I said yes. Actually, I didn't have a choice. My mom kind of just, told someone I was going to, which is cool because I would have done it anyways, but it's kind of brought up out of nowhere and I've had to do that, and I finished it without realizing that I realized that the phone was a little broken, and every time it would lock for like a certain amount of time it would just turn off. So I was like, oh god, you know, I really just screwed this up, huh? And I didn't want to give it a broken one, so I had to start a spin all day fixing it, and it turns out that it was already broken like that, and it was just stupid because I didn't notice then. I just, you know, it was whatever. It was kind of stupid because I sat there and tried fixing it for like 5 hours a day after it took me like 20 minutes the first day, so it's whatever. Oh, there, that's a nice staircase I got going on, huh? But I can make that even go further down. I can just even out right here, and then my dog's eating my iPod cable. Here, I'm not gonna let you eat that. Sorry about that, dog. I feel bad now because I can't just take that away from my dog. I mean, he didn't do anything wrong. I don't know. I feel bad about doing things. I'm not gonna lie. Like, to things that don't even really matter. I'm just a sad person. Actually, I need to make this go down because then I don't have to construct that much. I bet I can just make a ladder type of sort thing, but I don't know if they have ladders. Man, I didn't play DayZ today. I really wanted to. DayZ's one of those games I have to have a lot of free time to get into, which, I mean, I did have free time. I was just, I don't know, none of my friends really wanted to play it or something, so it's just whatevs. Here. I also woke up at like 2 today too, because I was up last night, you know, making some Terraria Let's Plays, whatever I was doing. I don't know if it was Terraria last night. Was it? No, it was DayZ. And, I didn't have work or anything, so I was just like, you know, I'm just gonna stay up all night and just, you know, just the good old, you know, whatever I was doing. I don't even know what I was doing, but playing video games at like 4 in the morning, so. Yeah, I usually stay up every morning anyways. I can't do anything about it. It's just kind of like a habit, so. Here, I'm going to make a bridge. That'd be helpful, huh? And I could just, you know, walk across, and then I will never have to build another staircase thing because then I'll just go across perfectly. That'll be nice. Alright, dig. There we go. Here, now I'm thinking that I should just put dirt here. Oh, hey, the little, no, bunny, I was wanting you to come live in my house. Alright, I think I can make it across. Oh, last piece of wood. Made it perfect. Alright, well, now that bunny's gonna be stuck down there forever. It's all cool. It's gonna be my pet bunny. I feel kind of weird. I think I should fill that in, but I don't know if you can get water. If I can get water, that would be nice to put right there. And just, I don't know what water would be for, but that would just look nice. There, so there, that's pretty nice, I guess. I don't know. Whatever I have going right there looks pretty good. Alright, now, what else should I add to my amazing house? It's really dark right here still. I don't know how I'm supposed to fix that. How should I do that? Should I make a tiki torch? I guess I'm going to make a tiki torch. No, tiki torches are pretty ugly. I don't want a tiki torch. Here, I could put that there. I wish you can hang them off like a normal torch. Why would you not be able to do that? I have no idea. I don't know. Let's just keep it as is. I like how if I open this door, my door actually lights up. Like, doesn't make any sense at all, but... Okay, and... Here, I kind of want to fill this up as well, so I don't fall in there and get in a huge mess of trouble. Is that nice? No, I don't know if I like that or not. Oh, I got a goldfish. It's pretty cool. It was a diary. Yeah, I got that chest. I was gonna say. I wonder what this goldfish is for. Oh, I just ate the goldfish. I didn't even need to. Oh, now I feel kind of bad because I didn't really need to eat that goldfish. Oh, well. Also, by the way, I've been thinking today of relaunching my channel. I'm not making a new channel, just kind of doing something different so I can completely just change up the way I make videos. And not completely, like, serial. You guys are still going to enjoy them, the people that do enjoy them, at least. It's going to just be the same central thing, but maybe get, like... I don't want to get like an intro because I don't think intros are nice, but just maybe get an outro or whatever those people are doing that that have like the two video things. So I think that'd be nice to have, and it looks a lot better, and it's a better way than just a black screen, which it technically would end in a black screen, but for that part it wouldn't. Oh my god. I don't want to say anything yet. I might get my friend to produce some song at the end or something that'll be catchy. I don't want to get one where I have to, like, put a copyright... Like, I don't want to put one where I just got some from some random guy off of copyright-free music. Mishima Sound is good music. It's just no music... All the music's, like, epic, and I can't use it for any of my things. I'm going to feel really bad if I kill that rabbit. Can I make a... Oh, I can play wooden platforms to go down, huh? Do I have any extra? I only have this many. Hopefully this can be enough. Oh, that's so helpful in, like, that one platform. Oh, my God, I can't see. Why can I move? Oh, this is a huge wall. I didn't even realize that was a wall. I like how it built over time. It built, like, a wall. I can get up now. Oh, there's where I died before. Huh. All right. Is that slime stuck in there? Yeah, it's kind of cool how it built that self there, like, over the time. I didn't know it did that. Also, if you guys notice, I'm trying to do a different type of color corrector on my videos. I think it looks a lot nicer. And I don't know if you guys can notice that or not. Color corrector really makes a difference. That's one thing I notice. Whenever I'm looking at channels that want to do commentaries and stuff, and they, you know, they're just starting out and they maybe have like 2 subscribers or something, I you know, like to help them out and say like some tips on like how to make your videos look good and stuff, because I notice so many of them like I try to help like help them teach them how to crop and stuff, because so many of them, like, if they're doing Happy Wheels or something, they just like have like the whole desktop in the background. Oh my god, what is that thing? A little eater. So anyways, I just started to kind of help them out on that, yeah. Ooh, can I fall down in what's right next to me? Because I think I'm like halfway into this thing. I want to get that star. Oh my god. What is that? Oh, it's just some copper. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I'm just going to go down this. I think it's going to be safer just to go down here anyways. What, where's down here? Why is it so... It's like a dungeon. I didn't know they had... Oh my god! What? That's 17 copper and some silver. Well, that wasn't even cool. My cool didn't bounce. I don't think I bounced. Oh god. I'm not even gonna try going down there. I don't know. Like, how does that work out? Did I lose all my money? I don't want to lose all my money. No, I don't want to at all. Oh, I still have some money. Not as much. Here, bunny rabbit, do you want to come home with me? best friends. Yes, go in there. I'll open the door for you. Open the door for you. Oh, the guide's in there now. Brian, my home dog. Go on. Go in. Got this. I'll put some wood if they don't go, or if it doesn't go in there. Come on, bunny. You know Brian's gonna like let him out eventually by keeping the door open or something. Yes, just one more step. One more step. Yeah, I have a pet bunny now. Yeah, okay. I need to fix this floor. I just realized we're like on dirt. I don't know if that works out so well. I just realized that most houses are placed on dirt, aren't they? Oh. Well, if we can get out of here, Brian, that'd be nice. Can this guy break through this? Oh, he's gonna come in here with my bunny rabbit. Oh my god, he just killed my rabbit, didn't he? Oh no. I heard a little noise whenever I was looking at the top left of my screen. Dude, the other rabbit just... Oh my god. Why are they going after me? Go after Brian! Go after Brian! No! Oh my god. Brian, help me, you douchebag! Oh my god. Oh, they killed my... Okay. Okay, this just got real. I'm not even kidding. Night Owl Potion. Let's do this. Increase... That doesn't help at all. I can see. This isn't Minecraft. I'm gonna eat some of these mushrooms. Gotta get some vengeance for my, Why does he get so full so fast? Yeah, it's like a machine gun. They're gonna hit me eventually, I think. I like how they light up whenever they die, like that makes any sense. Pretty cool. Okay, Brian, I wanna kick you out. You're kind of a jerk. Oh really? Well at least I mean if you were out that Sir just killed the rabbit. Oh god. Passed you up. Oh no. Oh I just killed the rabbit. Oh I killed the rabbit. I can barely see, it's too dark. I have night vision on too, or whatever it's called. Night owl potion stuff on. It doesn't really help actually. Even though I just said it wasn't that dark, it actually just seems like it got darker. I'll carry a torch around just to be- Oh god, I didn't even notice you were right there. I lighten up my videos if you didn't know. So everything's a little bit more lightened up than it's supposed to be. Oh god. Oh god. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm just gonna dig into this and see if I can get some type of shelter going. And like I just increased the water, but that doesn't make any sense to me. But I'm not in the water. Or can I place it above? No, I can't. Look, how'd you get in here? Oh my god, losing all my monies, losing all my monesies. Okay, luckily my house is next to the spawn. Brian, can you get out of that pit? You're kind of being really annoying now. I don't really like you as a roommate. Gotta be honest with you. If I put this one, I can't walk. Yeah, I didn't think so. I'm gonna have to use my wood hammer, aren't I? I don't see how wood can really destroy wood like this. It doesn't seem so helpful. Yeah. Oh, I need to use the axe. That's what it is. Yeah. Anyways. Let's see if I can, Here we go, and I can just put a torch, like, right. Like, oh, it's not, like, even. It doesn't look that nice. Here, is there any... Dog making a weird noise, so... To look over at him. I need to get some wood going. Some wood walls going, and I can... See where I can go from there. I don't really like the whole idea of having, you know, mana, it doesn't seem like it'll be helpful at all. I'm probably completely wrong. I didn't think Terraria had anything to do with mana, so it just doesn't seem like a really good idea. Why are you making noises over there, dog? The dog's just sitting at the door making noises, not even... I'm not gonna let him out. It's disgusting. My dogs aren't even potty trained, they're like 2 years old, so I just have to kind of lock him out of my room, whatever. I'm home alone, so... These things are the worst. I don't really mind that other thing I was fighting. These things are just bad. I got a lens. Oh god. You need to die. You need to die. You need to die. There we go. Got another lens. Gotta get those stars too. How many do I have now? I have 5. Not that many. Let's see if there's any more over here. Hi rabbits, how are you doing today? Or bunnies? What else is going on over here? Anything? Just nothing at all, huh? Oh look, there's a star in the water. I didn't know they go in the water. And 6. Hopefully on the next night we probably can get 10. That's kind of noticeable, I can get 10. Oh god, why isn't it like this? Why isn't it like this? Why are they like around there? Why is it so haunted in the background whenever this turns on? Oh god. Oh god. I'm just trying to pass them up so I can see and keep my torch on. I'm just going to hide in my house. It's really scaring me. Oh my god. I can see them. I think it's getting sunrise. Oh god, where are they coming all from? Why are they all coming after me for some reason? Why are they so much faster than me? It's not fair. Oh, come on. Come on. I'll just go down there and grab my stuff. I wonder if I get everything or if something's disappear like a little bit of me. Let me go down there and grab it. Let's see. Well, it doesn't matter. As long as I get something, it makes me happy. Yeah. I don't really like this. I don't feel like it does nearly as much damage. Because I can just sit here going like this. And it hits like 3s and like 1s like really fast. I hear a lot of stars back there. Oh, they all disappeared. No, I seriously heard like a lot of stars go. Oh well. I didn't really get a lot successful today, huh? Here, let's. Oh, thank you for getting out of the pit. Do I have any dirt? Yeah, I do. Here, thank you for getting out. There we go. Now it's fixed. Here, I want to go explore what that was. Can I build like a chest? I just remember, or just realized I disabled or destroyed my, I just built another one. I have a grenade. Since when do I have grenades? Furnace, goggles, 1 defense. I guess what this would be more helpful. Oh god, I didn't mean... Oh, I get it now. I just pretty much just wasted time right there. Yeah, I'm just gonna make this into that. Goggles. Sure, I'll build some goggles. Here, on. Oh, you put it over here, huh? What's social? Oh, I get it. So I can look cool if I do it that way, but that's really stupid. Alright, don't I look this amazing? Can I put it down here, or is it... Oh, I see. Oh, look at my goggles. That looks so badass. Okay. I just remember I have a boomerang. I could totally use this. Let's test this out. No, shall we, huh? Bam! Get owned. Oh! I wonder if I can hit them and come back. Oh, no. It hits really high. I just hit a 16 right there. They jump over, I think, on purpose. There we go. These things, this is actually a really good weapon. I'll actually start using this. Fish down there, another fish, let's go grab it. Really liking this game, it's actually pretty fun. Goldfish. And it didn't look pretty gold to me, didn't look gold to me. Oh, my thing is still here. I totally forgot I died over here. That's nice how it just keeps it. I don't know if that was all I lost, because it felt like that was nothing, but I don't know. I don't think money really matters too much on this game, as far as now. I mean, what am I gonna buy? Do I just buy off things off like multiplayer or something? My friends don't like that. We're usually nice to each other and not charge them for stuff like that. But, I never played Terraria multiplayer. Why is it hitting trees? That's not even cool. Oh, why was it coming back? Because now it's going through the trees. Nah, I have no idea. It's like a mushroom. New favorite weapon. Oh, another chest. That's where I got all this other cool stuff from. Put a torch here so it shows that I was here. Oh, I can right click torches. I didn't know that. I thought I always had to do it the other ways. Okay, throwing knife. Yeah, grenades. Sure you can. Right there. lesser healing potion, that's really helpful. A shine potion, I really don't care for those little stat boost. 10 copper or whatever it's called, silver. 16 bottles, I'm sure it's for like water or something. Yeah, let's test it because there's water right here. I don't know if it does it or not, but I mean, that'll just be pretty cool if it does. No, it doesn't. And it's probably for potions and stuff. Well, I'm positive it is. Ooh, how far does this go down? Seems pretty sketchy. I don't know if I want to go down there. Yeah, I don't want to drown, so I'm just going to get out of there overall. I'm just going to see if there's... if I can go down the other side. Without any water, because I don't... I don't know how I'm supposed to look underwater. Because there's no torches or anything. I'm going to get stuck. And I think that's happened before when I played Terraria a long time ago. Oops. Well, I just realized I need to make some more torches soon. Oh, God. Okay. Why did he commit suicide? Why would you commit suicide, little blue slime? Here, let's see. Yeah. Okay, America. Okay, what is this? Is this sand? Oh, you totally stole this from Minecraft, Tommy. Come on. That it falls. I mean, if dirt and stuff doesn't fall, but this stuff falls, you mean? Now I know why they call it a complete Minecraft ripoff. I like how in this game, though, you use a pickaxe and it doesn't break. Like, something like this, I don't know, it's kind of nice. And I know you don't... I know you get, like, really cool items soon. And it's, like, swords and stuff that glow and do 360s and one-hit everything. I can't wait when I get stuff like that. And I don't know why I'm grabbing sand. I don't even think it's going to be helpful. And it looks pretty easy to get. Obviously, because I'm in, like, a room full of sand. I don't want to go down there. I don't want to go down there. I don't... Oh, it's water down there, too. Here, let's see if... I don't think you can swim on this game. Yeah, you can't. I'm going to drown. Especially since I'm going... I'm going to drown. Oh, God, I got life. I can't see underwater. There we go. I can see someone, huh? See if I can go in. Kind of near. I need to make some more torches. There we go. 21. That's perfect. Alright. Let's see if we can get, I don't know. What can we get in here? It looks like there's something down there on the bottom right. I want to know how you get... I think there's, like, quests and stuff on this game that you can do. It'd be pretty cool, but... I don't know. Oh, no. That's, like, a dead end over there. I didn't mean to go back in the water. Now I'm going to get out of here. I need to find a way to destroy all this water. I have no idea. Wood platform, I need these. Yes, thank you. Oh, they're really helpful because it's only like one piece of wood, I think. Yep, they are. That's really helpful, actually. Alright, let's just get out of here. Alright, sure, I'll just place two at a time. I bet it'll be nicer to go down this way. That's pretty simple. Yeah. Couldn't put a voice crack right there. No, one platform. Can I put this, like, in the distance, like, anywhere? No, I can't. Here, I'll build a tower with dirt blocks, and I guess whenever I come down here again, I can put wooden platforms down as well. I wish I could see. This is really agitating. Like on the right and stuff. I don't know. It didn't seem so dark when I first played this game. I think there's like a setting for it that I changed whenever you press F9 and that's my record key. Oh, I saw a red slime down there. Okay. Well, I'll go back to that later. I'm going to keep this in mind because it seems like a big deal if it goes like directly down. Okay, let's get out of here. Should I mine these things? Like, what is this stuff? Anyways. It doesn't look that good. It's clay. And maybe I can make a brick or something, so that'll be helpful. Here. I need to put like a torch right there. Then I need to get out. Yeah, I'm totally just like shout casting this, whatever it's called. Pretty much just saying everything I'm doing, but I don't know what else to say right now because I'm kind of like thinking like I've never done any of this before, so it's just like I need to think about this. Man, I think my Terraria LP is, like, the most unachieving thing ever. It's like Minecraft, because it's so hard at times. Like, You don't know really. It's like kind of like luck. Cause I don't know what I'm doing, and I just have to get lucky and find a better place that doesn't have water, and maybe I can get some more lucky items. All right, let's get out of here. Ooh, there we go. Huh. It's very long. I like blue slime. I think red slime might be like. I mean, cause I know blue is water and green is like grass and stuff, so. Wonder what red slime is. I doubt it's like lava or fire. I doubt it's fire. I didn't see any fire down there though. I saw water, so. Here, let's. Can I put a platform right there? There we go. There we go. Okay, and maybe I can just put some more wood and we can. Can I walk under that? Alright, that's nice. That's nice. Because now I can just. Oh, I have to cut down the stupid tree. Why is the tree so annoying in this game? They really bother me. I'm not going to lie to you. There we go. Ooh, okay. And I was supposed to go to bed a while ago. I don't know why I'm playing Terraria 2 in the morning. Just really interested in this. Alright, I need to keep a note that I need to go right to go back home in the future. Because after this LP, or after this episode, because I'm going to get definitely lost. Because I don't want to go all the way back after this point. This moment, I want to see if I can get something successfully done. Because I'm not scared to really die that much, because I don't think money's that helpful. And if it is, I only lose a bit, so. Oh no, wrong way. Yeah, get owned, stupid blue slime. See, copper and stuff is like really easy to get. Oh, I thought that was like a different kind of slime because they were stacked on top of each other. No, not hitting that. Oh no, get away from me! Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god, no, get away from me. There we go. Oh, that was pretty difficult. Let's get out of here because I don't want to be in this pit anymore. Let's see if there's anything interesting on land where I don't have to dig with water everywhere. Yeah, let's see what's up here. It looks like there's nothing up here. It looks like it just goes up and down. I don't know if it's a good. I mean, the thing is, I put it's a large world because I think I get more resources. Or so. I mean, I guess it's just bigger. But like, I think maybe if I put small, I get more resources. I'm in a desert environment now. Well, this is nice. Is that a vulture? Okay, this looks pretty scary. Yeah, there we go. No, gotta kill this thing. Oh, no, get away from me. Get away from me. See, the boomerang is not that good. I probably can go better with the bone arrow, but it's very handy because... Oh, I thought that was the piece of the dead body. Get away from me. Oh, I hit a 10. Come at me. Okay, anything interesting down there? No, just random green slime. Why is it sometimes, like, lit up downstairs? Or, like, in places like, Oh, it just totally changed the background that fast. I think that's pretty crazy. I don't know if it did that for the sand desert thing. I'm just wondering why dungeons are like always lit up too. It seems kind of weird. I need to create some platforms or something. There we go. And yeah, let's have. We have to cut this down. And it's kind of weird though that you're using a pick to cut dirt, but I just kind of whirled in. Actually, it would make sense in like real life. You can probably. I mean, I'm sure you do that. Like, what else would you use to go, like, dig, or, like, if you're in a mine or something? I mean, once you use this anyways, get a pickaxe to, like, get out dirt and stuff. Oh, again. I think I feel like I'm about to go back to, like, I don't know how big a big world is, so I feel like I'm about to go to, I don't want to go down there. Back to the spawn. In that case, which would actually be nice to have this nice kind of smaller world. This is a lot of trees. I really just wish I can turn them all down. Oh my god, this is a whole bunch. Man. Luckily, wood's not a big deal for me, at least, so. See, I feel like I've been down here before. Excuse me, green slime? Here. No, I don't think I've been down here now. Because I would have noticed all this, like, extra dungeons and whatnot, so. Kill this thing. Yo, go away. Alright, I don't think this is going to be me going around the world right now. Cause I feel like there's gonna be a lot more. Just switch totally. This is crazy again. Can I put this on dirt? Yeah, I can. Which doesn't make any sense, but let's roll with it. Alright, oh, it's getting night too. I'm gonna have to go back at night. I'm probably gonna have to camp into a place and go for some wood. Oh, I thought that was gonna hurt me. Is there no gravity on this game? Like, in a way, like, you can get hurt from falling? Not too sure. This is a lot of trees once again. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. It's about to get nighttime. I'm gonna kind of dig myself into a little cave place I can mine all night. And that'll be nice, something to do during the night. Oh, God, get away from me. Alright, I'm gonna die. Come on. Oh, get away from me. There we go. Alright. Copper coin, 24. Let's go with that. And let's put a torch in here so I know, like, I'm supposed to mine. So I'm probably gonna forget by the next time I record my next episode. So I like recording these pretty much live, so. Anyways, I'm going to talk to you guys later. This is gonna be the end of my episode. If you're gonna leave a nice comment and a like, that'd be swell. Or just any feedback at all. I really enjoy that. You guys' feedback. Your guys' feedback. It's really nice. So, thank you for watching. I'll talk to you guys later. And, have a good night. I guess at 2:07 in the morning here. See ya.